Hilda. How about a drum roll, Kevin?
He's gone.
A little bit of something.
Hey, you just tried to
donuts out of it.
Oh, he's gone.
Sounds
get
pretty
ready.
Good. He's going to do a drive-by. He's going to get about 40, 45 miles per hour to hit this. To clear it.
That's
then
it?
First drive-by. And then we're going to hit it.
Okay, that's a drive back.
I'm still getting it.
I'll sponsor this one. Get out your cameras. We need this on YouTube for tomorrow night.
I got you, fam.
Get your cameras ready.
And I got this on YouTube.
Popular trailer demolition derby. They'll be pulling a trailer around a figure eight track, I think. It's crazy. There he goes on the drive-by. This is a Kodak moment. Hold my bear, honey. Watch this. This is gonna be a good one.
Oh.
How about a round of applause for encouragement for Jason Evangill? He is the limousine Evil Knievel of North Dakota.
I got this for YouTube. I still need my intro.
How much the truck drivers and tough truck drivers and this guy's giving you everything they got. How about everybody stand up for this last feat tonight? Come on, everybody, on your feet. And when you hear him stomp on the pedal, we want to hear you. We want to see you wave your flags. Everybody stomp your feet right now. Let's hear a little bit of thunder.
I'm not gonna.
There you go. I think they're opening the gate. He's gonna go clear out into the parking lot.
He's getting real speed now.
If you're gonna drive your wedding night limousine through your wedding honeymoon RV, you just could be a redneck. Is there anybody here tonight that is proud to be a redneck? Yeah. He's going clear out in the parking lot. Kids, don't try this at home.
He's going to take another speed run, Randy. He wants to take one more drive-by. One more drive-by.
I don't think he even has the guts to do this.
Okay? Oh, yeah. Especially you, little girl, with the black shirt on. Yep. Back away from the fence, kids.
Aww.
Safety first.
Well, that's dumb.
Here he comes on the drive-by. Oh, yeah. The trash is going to go through it.
Wrap that up. Got a steel cage on
it. All right, checking it out with the crew chief. Everybody clap their hands.
Let's go! Zoom in on that.
Let's make so much noise that we raise this cloud up just a little bit when you see him come flying through that gate.
I don't mind that it can get louder than that, people. It's very long.
It's never been done up at the Dakota Speedway before.